Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to another vlog. I'm just gonna start every video like. What are we doing today, Michael?
We're doing the dance rehearsals for Bailando.
Dance rehearsals for Bailando. And we're currently trying to find parking, which has been very unsuccessful. Neither of us know how to parallel park, so.
Yeah.
That would have been helpful. Do it right here. You could do that. You could do that. Go, 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 go. Who just peeped? Yup, yup, yup.
Did I make it?
I think so.
I made it.
But this was a lot of space, so like you're fine with. Let me check. I'm gonna do a little check here. Yeah, you're pretty close.
Am I good to park you?
Oh.
Am I good?
I would back up a little bit. You kind of close to them. Like, right there is good. Woo! We'll see you inside. Okay, so we're here, guys. We're at the studio. We can't get in because we don't have the right code. Oh no, what are you gonna do? There's a camera too.
We're outside. I think we're having trouble with the code thing.
Oh, okay. I'm almost there, but I'll let you in.
All right, sounds good.
Wait, you're allowed in case it doesn't work.
Okay. Oh,
yeah.
It worked.
We're in. We're in the stew.
Oh.
We're in the stew. These vlogs are gonna be so funny. Second floor stew vibes.
Second floor stew vibes?
Oh, let me see your bachata moves. Oh. Oh, hit him with the 1-2. Hit him with the 1-2 spin. Hey. Perfect. He's gonna be teaching this class if you guys didn't know.
No, I'm not.
Second floor. I think we're the first to arrive.
I gotta pee.
Me too.
We're gonna find the bathrooms.
Okay. Because we're early. My phone is so cracked that you can see like all the light lines.
Cracked.
It's okay, you can see all the lines from the light.
Oh.
This is cracked.
Why is your phone so cracked?
My brother.
You just dropped it?
My brother.
Your brother just drops it?
He knocked it out of my hand. It's so colorful in here. Ooh. Movies, Lads and Dance.
Oh, it's long.
Please, no straight shoes allowed on dance floor.
Yeah. It's hot.
Socks.
Is that a bathroom?
Yeah. No, not a bathroom. Oh, women. Women. You can use it, there's no one in here.
Bailando.
Mm-hmm.
Coming soon.
Coming very soon.
Tomorrow, maybe.
It's releasing tomorrow?
Yeah.
Are you just gonna play all the actors and then...
Yeah, tomorrow. It's coming out tomorrow. Be on the lookout. Yeah.
Okay. We're just waiting on the peeps. Yeah. Everybody say hi to the vlog.
What's up, vlog?
Yeah, we're here. How's everybody feeling?
I feel
great. Great. Love the fit.
This is 2 hour only, but we should be good. But they put a toe zone there right underneath.
And then that's supposed to be the one for the end, right?
Hmm? For the end?
Yeah. Okay.
but it's a demo. I think they're gonna like keep reworking it.
It sounds really good.
Mm-hmm.
Like stressed out.
Yeah.
And then what you can do in that scene is like you can make it so that you're just in the middle of doing it, and then you can be like, okay, let's do it again, and then you can say 5 minutes, repeat it, and then I was imagining that's like kind of like as often to get people to play music, they're like, all right, let's do it again. But this one works for me.
I'm so excited. How are you feeling?
I'm good. You know,
yeah.
It's starting.
It is. Bailando! Coming soon! Let's go!
You see like this. I know this is like from Euphoria, but like,
yeah, that looks like more like natural, you know what I mean? Like for a house party.
And then there'll be like lights, like red and blue lights in the background, like rope lights. You see like this dirty.
See
how dirty that looks?
Yeah, very smoke filled, it's a lot softer.
Yeah.
But you also need to keep in mind that lighting is going to look a lot differently on their skin tone than it is here.
I agree.
You see what I'm saying? So you need to keep that in mind. Something to not hurt. Like, you're kind of pushing them.
The rehearsal on May 21st, we get pillows.
You want me to bring them?
Yeah, just for cushions, because she's going to practice the thing.
Yeah. I actually have pillows in my car, so. Yeah. No, not for that. It was for something else I was doing, so I actually have pillows and blankets, so. Yeah. Worst case scenario, I guess. Okay, so we're done with rehearsals. We went out for pizza, did a little crew and cast bonding. I think they did really great, as you guys could see. I think after a couple more rehearsals, I think they'll be perfect. We should just wait till they just okay. And so what do you think? How do you think today went?
I think it went really good. Arline and Jahmo have some incredible chemistry building.
Heck yeah.
Which is great.
We're going to create, like, they're going to be in a relationship for real.
Oh my God.
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding, guys. I'm kidding.
And first time dealing with choreography.
Yeah. It was so, I feel like today really made it, like, it made me realize, like, oh, this is real. Like, this is happening. Like, we're literally doing choreography for this. Like, it's happening and there's no turning back now.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. Our next vlog will be probably another rehearsal session in El Tayed, probably. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Say bye. And of course, we can't forget to say thank you to our sponsors, Cardi B, Romeo Santos, and Bad Bunny and Jimmy Fallon.